look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
Alright, we're back in my Resident Evil 4 playthrough on Chapter 13. And we need to go find Ashley again. Let's have a look-see.
Ashley, there you are. Need to hurry.
Can I reach him? All right, well, there's one down. I don't know. Yeah. I don't see any more that I could snipe. Can we shoot the spotlight? Okay, so it looks like we have to sneak up behind those. Well, I don't know if we need to sneak. You know what I mean.
Got some new wares, stranger. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What you see is what I've got.
Man, Man, this magnum's way stronger. Okay.
I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Thank you. There's some things money can't buy.
Yeah, look at that.
In for a bit of rubbish collection, pleasant travel.
So there is a treasure in this cave tunnel. Okay. I'll go get it. Expelled by the militant wicked, we find ourselves in exile. Withered is the grass, barren are the trees. We wait in expiation. This isolated island, our purgatory. Yet despair not, brothers and sisters, our time shall come. Hester Sadler. There's some kind of treasure around there, but I don't know how to get to it. Yeah, I see some bad guys now.
Son of a bitch.
Is that Pigman going to come out?
Thank you.
Is he dead? Let's see, health. I need a green herb, like bad. I can make some bolts. I need some of those too. Okay. Okay. Let's loot this area up. There's a green herb. Okay. Anything more? Oh, well, that's not ideal. All right, I guess we gotta move the other one first. So yeah, we gotta get. Get up here. Move this one. Does it just have two positions? Yeah. There's another green herb. Oops, wrong button. Okay. All right, made it. Oh, come on. Ow. Shotgun. Reload that. Reload that. And then I can make some more magnum ammo. Yes. Okay. Ladder. Guess I'm going up. I wonder if I could sneak attack this guy. I can, and I did. Okay. Rifle ammo, good. Okay. guy there. He's down. Hear a guy walking around over there. There's the treasure. See if we... Whoa! Oh, shit.
Present for you.
Okay. There's a bolt in the wall there. There we go.
A rocket launcher? This isn't good.
No, it's not good. Suplex. Ow. Okay. Okay. Whoa, where did you come from? Alright, I'm gonna get you. Okay. Okay. I don't see any treasure. There's treasure and a red herb back at the wharf again. I'm gonna go back and get it, but I'm gonna cut that bit out. All right, got the treasure. Let's see. Okay. All right, let's go. Map updated. Oh, good, look at all those treasures. Oh, that was the rocket launcher guy. So dark. Okay. Okay. Alright, there's a treasure this way. Hopefully some ammo too. I am running low. I need to make more bolts. Yes. Yeah. Oh, I hear a little squeaky guy. Where is he? Sounds like he's in. Knew I heard it. Come on, shotgun ammo. Handgun ammo. Shotgun ammo, yay!
Doesn't look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
Okay, Leon. Thanks for the update. With this being a military complex, you would think there'd be a lot more ammo. Got that treasure? Yep. I hear a beeping. All right, let's save. Hey, come get me. Okay, so does this mean I can't use this little door or whatever it is? Yeah, okay.
It's locked.
There we go. Let's get full health up. Shotgun, good. All right, well, that opened that door. That was easy. Okay. Did I miss anything? No. One second. I don't have an operational knife. Treasure in the holding cell, looks like. I wonder if this key was for those other ornate boxes and I was supposed to backtrack. That seemed like a lot of backtracking just for a couple boxes. All right, so I need a key card. Yeah, I know, Leon. Where would a key card be? I can't go up there. Looking like it's like the missions tell me to go there or there. There's a ladder. There's a green herb. Okay. Whoa.
Le he encontrado.
Damn it. I really needed to repair my knife. Suplex. Whoa, I couldn't suplex him. Okay. Make some more Magnum ammo. Got a bonus too. Awesome. We're in a kitchen. Leon, use your flashlight for fuck's sake. Whoa! That was scary. the fuck was he doing in there? Fish.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
That is true, trader. Welcome. Well, all right, let's sell.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger.
Is there no more use for these small keys? Or have I always been able to sell these small keys? I don't know. I'll hold on to them though. Okay, repair.
That's good work, if I do say so myself.
Repair.
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
And then I want to buy this magnum.
Catching, honestly, this might be the only gun you need.
And I'll sell the other magnum.
I'll buy almost anything.
And then I'll tune up
high price.
This one.
There you are, as you wished. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
I'll buy that. Why not?
Wise choice. Will that be all then? Come back.
I need to get some gems to stick in this. I guess I'm done with the small keys.
Welcome. Thank you.
All right, whatever.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you are. Our pleasant travels.
All right, we need to assign this. Okay, good. Good. And a chicken egg. Okay. Save. Need the key card. There's lots of treasures. Three to be exact. One down here. And it's locked. Okay. All right. Power's off. Thank you. Where did it go? Attending pathologist Ernesto Munoz Reyes. Your key card application has been approved by the head of department. Please bring your level 1 key card to dissection and follow the procedure on the next page. Overwrite card for level 2 clearance using the machine in the freezer. And overwrite card for level 3 using the machine in the incubation lab. So I need to go to the freezer and then the incubation lab. Okay, is this monster gonna pop up? Alright, where do I get... the level 1 key? Anything? Okay. I don't really understand what I did. I just kind of pressed a bunch of buttons. Ew.
Christ. What kind of experiments are they doing here?
At last, I've created new life. I call it Regenerator. Its metabolic capacity is incredible. Unless all the parasites residing within the organism are destroyed, its tissue can regenerate indefinitely. Upon examining the body with a biosensor scope, I was able to confirm that the parasites behave like vital organs for the host, almost as though it has multiple hearts. this new creation of mine is essentially immortal. Surely even Dr. Frankenstein himself would want to shake my hand in admiration. I shared the news of my achievement with that pretentious bastard colleague of mine. His face went white. Then he started scribbling something in his notebook. I thought he'd be impressed, but instead he actually had the nerve to warn me of the so-called dangers. He's a fool. I have everything under control. And the subject went wild and escaped from his cryogenic tank. I was a real fool. Yeah. All right, there's level one key card, and we gotta take it to the freezer. Oh shit.
The fuck are you?
See its other heart. God damn it. I don't know if I'm supposed to be just using up all my ammo on him. That was probably a mistake. Oh my gosh. What's in there? Shit show. Okay, gotta switch the power over. Do I have any resources? I'm gonna make some ammo. Cause I'm low. Okay, we're in the freezer. Oh, what the fuck, really?
Again?
Okay, now I need to go back to dissection. Right? Or no, this way, yeah. There's nothing in here. What's in there? Come on. Can I just trap that thing? Oh my God. Oh, wow. This is some bullshit. Do with those things, they just fucking take too much ammo to kill. Yeah, I get that, destroy the parasites in their body, but how do I mean, takes like 100 fucking bullets just to expose that. I don't even know where it dropped me off of as far as saving. There's that one. I still can't get... Whoops. Hey, there we go. Just hit bunch of buttons. All right, what is this? Submachine gun. I'll equip it. Just because I'm out of every other bit of ammo. God damn, Leia, look at all that ammo that's gone. That sucks. Where'd you go? There we go. And then there's a treasure and dissection. There's one parasite. Come on. Oh my God, that fucking reload. Wow. Yeah, I don't fuck that. It's just pure bullshit is what that is. Yeah, whatever. Now it said dissection was the second area, right? To make a level 2 key card. I'm not seeing anywhere to make this key card to upgrade it. Is this thing gonna follow me indefinitely? I think I finally lost it. And all of my ammo. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna have to be very careful with my ammo now. I'm gonna sell that submachine gun because it's fucking garbage. Okay. Reload that. Okay. Boop-a-doop-boo. Okay. 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 Is this just gonna be more of these fucking invincible guys? Well, it's giving me a lot of this ammo, so maybe... maybe I'll throw the heavy grenade at it. But I can combine. Okay, good. I'll use that when I get hurt again. I'm gonna throw the heavy grenade at it. Okay. Let's put the scope this on this for now. During a recent power outage, a test subject awoke, broke out of his holding tank, and escaped. The subject was contained after 20 hours, killing 7, wounding 19. We were unable to recover one of the bodies and a tool from inside it. The cause of this unfortunate incident is the unstable power supply. The outdated generators cannot keep up with the demanding schedule. Management must prioritize the needs of engineers over those of the researchers. Blah, blah, blah. Okay.
To get this open.
I need a wrench, and that thing has it. How do I make that thing? Do I fuck with the power again? Do I change it? Is that monster still around here? Here he comes.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome.
Okay. Let's see here. I am gonna sell you the gold.
Valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
And submachine gun ammo. Where's the submachine gun now? There.
Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
All right, and let's repair.
It deserves, mate. You've exhausted our normal
repair.
Good as new.
Okay.
A selection of good things on stone. Don't get yourself killed now.
That chicken drop any more eggs?
Controlled by bugs.
Come on. Good. That helps. Ew. Okay, so changing the power, I can't even get back there, so that's not the option. Alright, I need to take a little break though. But I'll do a little cut. Alright, took a little break. Calm down my agitated state from the bullshit that is Clayface in this game. And let's see if we can figure out what needs to be done here. All right, now I can't get in here, right? No, okay. We need a wrench. We know one of those monsters has a wrench. And we know power fluctuations make it so they escape. And I can't use this. So what? Oh my God, come on. All right, there's the wrench. Do any of these, do they have anything else in them? Now, should I kill these things one at a time now, or am I going to do this and then they're all going to fucking escape at once? I'm just gonna be safe. Okay, so if one breaks out, we could deal with it. Oh shit. Oh, and there he is. Damn it, I knew I should have fucking dealt with that. Let's heal up. Make some more rifle ammo. Oh, wow. Okay. come on. Leon, run fucking faster. Wow. Okay, there's him gone. Okay, I'm once again out of ammo. Let's get my key card. Level 3 key card, good, awesome. So excited. Okay, map. There's the gap in the wall, okay.
You're gonna be okay.
Well, that's the end of the super frustrating chapter 13. Hopefully chapter 14 is better, but that'll be the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Sorry for my frustration. And as always, I hope you all have a great day. See you later. Bye.